Gotta be here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. The freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. Scrap. Good.
You fucking rippers know that you were getting out of here alive!
You are one of the lost. Come to us. We will help you find the path.
Reload. Shit! I see. Catch!
This'll do.
Lose your fear. me! Be free!
House is sealed up. How's she get in and out? This is it.
Just gotta set it here.
All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and I got here, and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp.
And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp, and to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard,
no.
But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them. They're gone.
Lots of sick people.
Stay behind you. Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Shit! spawn right now. Bring him down!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Got it.
You okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Whoa. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm gonna...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.